Welcome back to My Bedbug Lawyer TV. My name is Brian Virag, and I am My Bedbug Lawyer. What you can do if you're exposed to a bedbug infestation is the topic of today's conversation. Now, in some of the earlier episodes, I had touched upon all of the trauma that's associated with being invaded by a bedbug infestation. And fortunately, after investigating thousands of cases and currently representing hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of victims, we have put together a basic checklist of things to be aware of if you do encounter a bedbug infestation. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure to document everything with pictures, with video, and you're going to want to keep all the correspondence from the responsible parties. You see, the more documentation you have, the better. We want to ensure that the pictures and videos you take will help us distinguish between your face and your ass when you send them to our offices. I know that sounds a little off base, but I can't tell you how many pictures that our office receives that it was impossible to decipher what the images were. You're also going to want to keep all the correspondence you've had with the management, hotel operator, or retail store that sold you the infested bedbug product. When I mean correspondence, I don't just mean the letters between you and the landlord. I mean everything you can think of, including every receipt for everything from bed bug spray to medical treatment to exterminators. Every receipt is evidence, and the more evidence you have, the more helpful it will be for your case. The next thing you're going to want to do is notify the responsible party. This is crucial because without notice, there's no legal case. And like I said, my bedbug lawyer doesn't sue everybody. We only sue those who are negligent and don't do what they're supposed to make sure that people either don't get an infestation or if they do get one, that situation is addressed adequately, quickly, and comprehensively. The third thing I would recommend after documentation and notification is contact your local environmental health agency so an official report can be prepared documenting your situation. Not only does that provide further support for your situation, but it also helps a positive finding wherein the local health agency can notify your management directly and hopefully your problem can be solved quicker. Lastly, I would recommend if you have been suffering from bed bug infestation and you've exhausted all the remedies available to you, you must contact My Bed Bug Lawyer immediately for a free consultation and a free evaluation for your situation. Thank you very much.